Hello everyone, this is Meredith from eStretch Explorer. Today I have another video for you. This time it is the Allure Beauty Box for November 2020. So I have a couple of housekeeping things to get out of the way. First off, I did pay for this with my own money. I subscribed in September 2020 as an annual member to lock in the old price. So the first thing kind of piggybacks off of that. I did skip next month. So I kind of looked at the spoilers because I have no self-control and I wasn't really that excited by what I saw. So I did skip. At the end of the video, I will kind of show you the spoilers in case you are interested yourself, and I'll kind of talk to you why I kind of don't think it's going to be worth my time or my money to kind of have that box come into my life. I'll kind of give you some information about the skipping process, that sort of thing as well. So the second housekeeping thing that I wanted to mention is subscribe to this channel, put the little bell thingy on. Long story short, I have a lot of fun videos planned, or at least they will be fun for me to film. I don't know if they're going to be fun for you to watch, but they are coming up. So without further ado, let me get into this box. So I did kind of pre-cut it, but I didn't look. But as you already know, I don't have any self-control, so I did look at the spoilers. And Allure Beauty Box actually doesn't have very many variations, if at all. So I already know exactly what's in this box. So let me open it up for you here. So this is what it is. It does still have the brochure. So these are the things that are in here. So the first item here is the Dermalect Self-Esteem Beauty Sleep Serum, and it's 1 fluid ounce, 30 mils. So again, I did see this on the spoiler, and I was kind of excited to try it out because I have been hearing great things about Dermalect in general, but it's kind of a little bit out of my price range. So when I saw this was a full-size item in this box, I was very excited to try it out. Also, I have been looking for a nice serum. I'm still on my quest. So if this works out for me, it's in like kind of a mid-range price here at $42. Also, if you are interested, if you go to dermalect.com, there is a coupon code for Allure20 at checkout to receive 20% off, and it does expire on July 31st, 2021. So you got plenty of time to use that coupon code. So this is what it looks like. It is in a little dropper bottle here. It is a nice red kind of transparent sort of bottle. You can see through it. So I am very excited to try this out. So let me quickly sanitize before I put anything on my hands. Okay, so I'm back. So let me give a quick look into the bottle here. So again, I am opening this and tying it out because I am planning on using it because I am looking for a serum. So this was like honestly the product that I was most excited to try. It is a light sort of color, a light yellow sort of color here. It is quite viscous, actually. I don't know if you saw that when it came out of the dropper, but let me see if I can show you. Yeah, so it does kind of have like a nice viscosity to it. I don't smell any sort of scent. Let me just see how it is. So yeah, let me just try it again, because again, I just sanitized, so I don't know if I can smell the sanitizer. Yeah, it doesn't have any scent to my nose. So these are the ingredients for that serum. I don't know if it'll be on focus. So it looks like, as I mentioned, there is no scent or fragrance added, which is great. It says application, apply on cleansed skin and allow for serum to absorb, no need to wash off! Exclamation. It says a potent yet gentle anti-aging serum combining 3 active forms of amino acids. Overnight treatment effectively revitalizes dull looking skin, focus on fine lines, wrinkling, and large pores. Great for age spots and uneven skin texture, multitasking, facial and decollete applications. So the key ingredients are glycolic acid, salicylic acid, and L-ascorbic acid. So I believe L-ascorbic acid is a vitamin C derivative, I believe, and I think it's a little bit more stable than some of the other derivatives. And it does look like it is made in the United States, if that's anything that you're interested in, and it's good for 12 months after opening. So again, I kind of use these garage sale stickers to label when I open the products, just so I don't use them past the expiration date, because nobody wants to put expired products on their face. It also kind of gives me a kind of sense about which products I actually am liking, because I can see how much I've used in the amount of time since opening. So this is from the assistant beauty editor. I have been dealing with acne and uneven texture for a few months, same here. Now when I try a new product, it has to have exfoliating properties, anything that will unclog my pores. The serum contains salicylic acid and glycolic acids that help with congestion and promote cell turnover. Oh, that sounds great. Since I started using it, the tiny bumps I tend to get on my chin and nose have gone down significantly. So mine are on my forehead, so I'll let you know how that goes. I've even noticed fewer blackheads on my nose. On top of those 2 powerhouse ingredients, serum also has vitamin C, which helps fade dark spots, and hyaluronic acid, which prevents moisture from evaporating. So it has soaked into my skin here pretty well, actually. The second product was one of the items in the spoilers that is full size, but something I personally will not get much use out of. So I will put it in my pile for donation. And this is the Josephine Cosmetics Eye Dazzle, the Liquid Metallic Eyeshadow in Leona. I'm so sorry if you hear that dog, it's freaking out. I don't know where it is. So this does retail for $30, which is very expensive. So I probably will not be opening the packaging just because even though I know I won't be opening like the bottle itself, sometimes my fat fingers kind of rip the packaging. So I want to donate it and have it look brand new because it is brand new. So I'll kind of just hopefully be able to show you here what the description says. So it does say rich high voltage colors with a chamomile infused texture that glides on smoothly, opening the eyes with hours worth of bold shimmer. So these are the ingredients here. It is cruelty free and vegan. It does look like the last item here is mica. So if you're trying to avoid mica, I know some people do avoid it. It is in this product. And then it does say here that it is made in the United States with imported parts. So this is from the brochure, and I'll probably put a screenshot over it because I don't think I'll be in focus. So this is from the editorial assistant. She said, I tend to stay away from liquid eyeshadows, but I couldn't resist the temptation of this glittery rose gold Leona shade. Using the doe foot applicator, I swiped a bit of the shade on my eyelid before diffusing it out with a flat brush, and I repeated the process until I built the color to the right level. Pro tip, layer slowly. So this retails for $30, which is very expensive in my opinion, and it says here that you can use Allure 15 for 15% off your order at josephinecosmetics.com, and it is good through December 31st, 2020. So the next item here is from Manika Dar, and this is another full-size product. So as I probably say in too many videos, I have been watching subscription box unboxings for like 2 years. I just never bought anything because I basically don't like gambling. So I think that this is a subscription box favorite. My guess is they give a really great discount for bulk ordering. It does look like they have an actual website, so I'll give you the coupon code in a bit. So when I saw this on the spoiler, I wasn't super excited, but I already was excited by some of the other products that are coming up, and then also that serum from Dermalect. Anyway, so this is step 3 Perfect Lip Bliss Moisturizing Lip Mask, 10 grams, 0.35 ounces. So yeah, I wasn't super excited to see this particular brand, but I do need a lip mask, so I will be keeping this and using it for myself, so I will let you know what I think about it. It does say here, it's time to give your lips a little spa time. Manika Dar Lip Bliss Lip Mask contains emollients to give dry lips a little hydration and vitamins to aid in the appearance of softer, smoother looking lips. Directions: apply to clean dry lips, can be applied before bed for maximum results. Wipe off in the morning with a tissue or washcloth to reveal hydrated, healthier looking lips. It says designed in US, made in China. So the ingredients seem a little bit strange because this is may contain plus or minus titanium dioxide, pigment yellow 42, DNC red number 6. But why is it may contain? Shouldn't they know what's in here? So yeah, I mean, I'll try it out. If I have any reaction, I will not continue, obviously. So let me open this up and I'll just give you the price here. So it says it retails for $22. So honestly, I probably wouldn't spend $22 for this because at that price, you can basically buy that Laneige one that everyone loves. So here it is. It has like a matte sort of pink plastic top and then like a gold wand, I'm guessing, on the bottom. So this is what it looks like here. It does have a very gross scent in my opinion. I think some people will like it. It's like very sweet. It smells like, you know, when you're a kid and you get like lip gloss at the grocery store or at like Target or something, and it has like, I don't remember what it's called, but I think it's like Lip Smackers or something. It was like a gloss, but it wasn't like their lip balm. Anyway, it smells like that. It's very sweet. Yeah, it smells like sweet mixed with like cotton candy and maybe strawberry. So honestly, it's not my perfect scent there. So it is kind of, I did put it back in. It kind of has the consistency of like Vaseline, but it's like pink. So let me just show you here. I just took a quick sanitation break with my hand sanitizer. So let me show you on my hand. So I don't know if this will show up on camera, but it is like very glossy and it is kind of thick, again, like Vaseline. Yeah, I don't know if I will like this scent. It does rub out very thinly, and it's kind of already disappearing in my very dry skin. But yeah, I'll try it out and I'll let you know. But right off the bat, the smell is kind of not my favorite. So I don't know if I really want it on my mouth because I also feel like with a smell, it's gonna taste weird. But again, my opinion, haven't tasted it yet. But so this is the senior commerce editor. She says, with the face covering mandate, my lips are starved for attention. She must go out a lot. When I applied it after my nighttime skincare routine, I woke up with smoother, more supple lips. During the day, the treatment functioned like a super hydrating gloss, and my lips went from cracked and peeling to plump and cushiony in almost no time at all. So if you are interested in trying out any Mana Kadar Cosmetics products, there is a 20% off coupon. So you can use it at manakadarcosmetics.com. And the coupon code is Allure20 off, and that is good through December 16th, 2020. I mean, it's kind of greasy now that I'm feeling it on my skin here where I put it on my hand. So I mean, compared to the serum over here feels great. This feels a little bit sticky. So that is my opinion. The next thing in here is the Skin Medica Instant Bright Eye Mask. So this is one application, it looks like, probably a pair. So it says, for all skin types, need a quick pick-me-up. These cooling gel patches soothe and hydrate the under-eye area for an instant refresh. Unique hydrogel technology reduces the appearance of puffiness to help eyes look youthful and rested. Ensure mask lies firmly onto the skin, leave for 15 to 20 minutes, and gently peel from skin, no need to rinse. So, bummer, it says, ingredients, please see back of carton. So I can't show you the ingredients, so I'll try to find it online. I also kind of need to look for myself because, again, I'm very allergic to a lot of extracts from fruits. So that's a bummer. So it says protect product, store at room temperature 15 to 30 degrees C. So I will not be putting this in the fridge, so that was good to read. This is made in Korea and you can buy it on skinmedica.com. So here it says for six sets of two patches, it's $48. And there is a coupon code, but let me quickly give you a rundown of what the assistant beauty director says. I feel like this is written very confusingly in terms of punctuation. So let me quickly gather how this is supposed to flow here. These hydrogel patches formulated with glycerin to hydrate and antioxidant golden root extract plump up my tired under eyes. While the dark circles aren't gone, the discoloration and puffiness are definitely minimized, albeit for the short term. I'm kind of a bummed that obviously they broke up a box because it says ingredients, please see the back of the carton. So that kind of made me a little bit sad. And I don't really want to be harsh on Allure because it is a great price for the full-size products, but I mean, that kind of is just like a little bit like, can't you just get like not for retail, this is a sample sort of thing, and still give us the information about the ingredients. So it does say here, skinmedica.com, Allure20 at checkout to receive 20% off your purchase, and it is valid through January 31st, 2021. So yeah, that's that. Said my piece there about how I'm a little bit bummed. So the next product here is actually another item that I was very excited to see, but I feel like I was a little bit duped because this is super small. So the picture definitely made it look like it was maybe twice this size. So this is the Neogen Dermatology Real Ferment Micro Essence. So this is a Korean skincare brand. I used it when I was living in Korea. I liked it. It was kind of like a drugstore brand that you can just pick up at Olive Young. So if you are interested, leave a comment below. I got accepted as an affiliate with Yes Asia. No, sorry, not Yes Asia. That was back in my Korean lyrics days from high school. I was an affiliate with Yes Asia long time ago. But now I'm with Yes Style, which is kind of like Yes Asia sold like music and stuff, and Yes Style sells beauty, skincare, clothing, stationery, all that sort of things from Korea, Japan, and I think Taiwan. So if you're interested in a video where I show you my favorites, let me know because I am planning on making an order soon just for myself to restock some items. This is Neogen, so this is a product I have been using, not this particular product, but the brand I used in Korea. So the writing on this is very small, so I'll kind of put up on the screen here the ingredients. So the beauty editor says the essence helps bind all the layers of hydration together while helping my skin look healthier and more radiant. So this retails for $38 for the full size, so I'll do a little bit of math for you. And if you're interested, you can go to neogenlab.us and enter Allure30, and that is valid through January 1st, 2021. So actually, let me pull this open to see if it actually does smell like sake. So in the past, as a spoiler for some of my favorites, I've been using the, I can't remember, the Misha. There's like a Misha one that's fermented as well, and I've been liking that. I basically use that in college. Yeah, I don't smell any sake scent, so let me quickly pour this. So again, this is just like an essence here, so it is very liquidy. Yeah, I don't smell any sake scent. I guess it doesn't smell like sake to me. It smells more like yeast. So I used to work in a yeast lab in college. So it kind of smells like that to me. So yeah, I'm very excited to try this out. The next product here, I also was very excited to see on the spoiler. This is the Nature Lab Tokyo Perfect Shine Clarifying Scalp Scrub. So I was very excited to see this because I've been trying so many scalp scrubs out, and this one is pretty affordable for my perusal of Ulta. This is the assistant beauty editor. She said, "I hate washing my hair when the pandemic hit. I thought now that I'm home more always, I'll get better about washing my hair and treating my scalp." I feel like sometimes they can edit this down a little bit. It's kind of worded oddly. Wrong, I only wash my hair every 10 days. Oh. When you scoop out a quarter size amount and add water, it foams up like a dream. When you rinse, these sugar crystals dissolve. After I towel dry my hair, it feels soft, healthy, clean. The best part, I can go 2 weeks. Ew. I'm sorry. No offense if you go 2 weeks without washing your hair. She says that she can go 2 weeks without washing her hair and still look freshly shampooed after washing this stuff. It's that good. So again, I wash my hair probably more than you're supposed to. But basically, if I don't do it, my hair is very oily and it kind of smells. So I can't even imagine what 14 days of no washing would smell like. So it says price $16, and I think that would be the full size, which looks like it's maybe 250 grams. And it says where to buy it, ulta.com. So again, I think it must be available at Ulta, obviously. Promo code says enter NLAB15 at checkout to receive 15% off. And it's valid through January 31st, 2021. So it does have a seal here. It does kind of a nice, like, sweet sort of scent. So this is what it looks like. It's kind of gel. So I took the very smallest amount from the side of the lid. And it is, like, white. It's kind of sticky. And it definitely does have granules in there of the sugar. So if you can see that. Yeah, it smells very sweet. It really does smell like candy. So I actually kind of figured out what it smells like to me, the Nature Lab thing. It kind of smells like when you melt gummy bears. I don't know if anyone else has done that, but it kind of smells like that. So even though we didn't get a sheet mask last month, we did get a sheet mask this month. This one is very heavy. So this is $5 for one. That is crazy expensive. But maybe it's because I only buy Innisfree when it's like 10 plus 10 or whatever, but $5, man, it better like make my skin so good. When your skin feels dry, quench its thirst with one the last choice. When premium biocellulose sheet mask for face contains gentle ingredients to help drench your skin in long lasting moisture. So it says here that apparently this is three layers, which is probably why it's so heavy. It says, open the pouch and unfold the three layers of sheets. Remove the paper and the plastic film. Place only the middle layer, the biocellulose sheet, onto the face. Adjust and smooth out the mask sheet for good dermal contact. Remove and discard after about 30 minutes. That is so long for a sheet mask. Massage remaining product onto face and neck. So it does say here, do not apply on areas with broken skin, eczemas, or dermatitis. So keep that in mind if you have any of those conditions. Okay, so I'm looking at the ingredients here. It does have Matricaria flower. I don't know how to pronounce that. I'll put the ingredients on the screen here. It has grapefruit seed extract, a bunch of other things, many different flowers. It does have fragrance added, so keep that in mind if you are potentially sensitive to that, and it also does have ginseng extract as well. So I'm pretty sure this is going to be a highly scented product. I don't know, I might kind of hoard it for a while because it is very fancy and it's $5 per mask. So let me see here what the beauty assistant says. After apply, I gently glide my jade roller over the mask, making sure to pat down the edges to get a good seal. 10 minutes later, oh, she didn't listen to the instructions there. Not only does the sheet mask make my combination skin glow, but my face looks and feels like I drank a gallon of water. I think she maybe should have read the thing, because for $5, you better follow these instructions here. You can buy it at whenbeautyus.com, and you can use the coupon code ALLURE20 at checkout to receive 20% off your order through January 10th, 2021. Okay, so now we're finally on the last product. So actually, I've tried one of these products in the past, not this particular one, but it comes in like a yellow tube. I think it's a night cream. This is the Acure Ultra Hydrating 12-Hour Facial Moisturizer. So this says it is good for 6 months after opening. It is recyclable, and it looks like it does have the Leaping Bunny on it if you're interested. So it says here, directions, apply to clean face in the morning when you're like, ugh, why do I have to be up at this early? Stupid alarm clock. I'm not making that up. I'm not funny enough. That is made in the United States with domestic and global ingredients and components, and is manufactured in a facility audited for social responsibility. So that's nice to see. So I did like the other one that came in the yellow tube, the night cream. It's just a little bit too light for me. Especially because I live in northern climates, so for maybe more than half of the year, my skin is pretty dry. So when I put on a night cream, I want it to be a little bit heavier. So it is 100% vegan, 0% pretentious. This company is so funny. So it says paraben-free, sulfate-free, mineral oil-free, petrolatum-free, formaldehyde-free, and cruelty-free. And this particular one says adaptogens and supergreens, intense moisture for thirsty skin. So this is the commerce editor. She says, I have combination skin, dry around my mouth and oily everywhere else. Oh, so maybe I do have combination skin, because that's kind of how mine is too. My forehead is also very dry. The cream isn't heavy or thick. It has more of a whipped texture. As the day progressed, I never needed to reapply. And I tried the cream at night. Only in my dreams would I be able to sleep for 12 hours, but when I woke up, my skin felt hydrated. After her experience, maybe this will be a better night cream than that yellow one was for me. So I kind of pulled it open here. It's kind of like one of those little applesauce pouches for little kids these days. I don't remember those ever being a thing until recently, but I also don't have kids, so I don't know. Well, this is very thick. So I'll just put it on my whole hands just because my hands are super dry. So this is what it looks like. It does kind of have a scent. It has a lot of superfoods extracts in here, so that might be great if this thing actually works, or if it's just a marketing gimmick. Jury's still out on that. It does have orange peel oil, various different orange peel oils. I'll put the ingredients on the screen for you. A lot of different fruit extracts. Oh, okay, so maybe I might be allergic to this, so it's a good thing I put it on my hand first. It does have blackberry extract, so I'm actually allergic to blackberries. So we shall see if I need to put hydrocortisone cream all over my hands and maybe take a Benadryl later. It does have a lot of things in here. I don't see any artificial fragrance. It seems like a lot of different flower and vegetable and fruit extracts. So it is very light. When I first put it on, it felt very heavy, but it does kind of rub out to a very light, sort of not too heavy feeling moisturizer. It's a little bit oily. But it's not too bad, but my hands feel very soft, and it's already soaked into my very dry hands. It retails for $18.99, and you can buy it at acure.com. If you're interested in using a promo code, oh, it's a great promo code. It is acure-NOV, so at checkout to receive 25% off, and it is good through December 31st, 2020. Let me quickly go over everything I received, and honestly, I think this was a great value even for $23. Definitely got my money's worth for $14, if I'm being completely frank with you. So I got the Dermalect Self-Esteem Beauty Sleep Serum, and that's full size. The second one is going to go on my donations, and this one is the Josephine Liquid Eyeshadow. So it's a rose gold color, they say. The third is the Manika Dar Lip Mask. The third item here is something I'm very excited to try out because I love Neogen, is the Neogen Fermented Essence here. The next thing here is the Clarifying Scalp Scrub from Nature Lab Tokyo. Very interested in trying this one out. So next two things are some masks. So this one, bummer, broke up a box. It's one pair of eye masks from Skin Medica. And then the last sheet mask is the When the Last Chance. This one is very heavy, $5. If I'm being honest, if I buy a $5 mask, I want it to be this heavy, not like some of the ones that I see in CVS. Those are very expensive. I don't know why. And then the last item here is the Acure Ultra Hydrating 12-Hour Facial Moisturizer. Even if it doesn't work on my face, because I'm a little bit worried because of that blackberry extract to put it on my face, it feels great on my hands, and so far so good. So my friend joked with me that my hands are very fancy because I throw all of my products that I can't use on my face onto my hands. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope this video was kind of interesting for you. So honestly, I think this box was great. Leave a comment below if you have tried any of these products in the past or what your opinions are, or if you thought that I got my money's worth this month. Let's just say if I paid the $23, if you think this box was worth $23. Thank you so much again for watching, and have a great day and enjoy the rest of your week. Goodbye.